I always love drawing in my sketchbooks, especially doodles. But last year, my dad gifted me this, the iPad, and I stopped drawing this type of art piece in my sketchbook. And of course, started drawing on my iPad. But today, I decided to draw doodles in my iPad versus drawing doodle in my sketchbook. So let's jump into it.
Now, baby, I'll be home.
First, I'm gonna look things around my house, like my old camera and my old PSP. Then I'm going to observe the shapes and try to draw them in Procreate.
Every time I ask you out.
And that's how I'm gonna sketch my doodle in iPad. I am happy with my final sketch. Inking, this is my favorite step because it's so satisfying.
Might as well get used to it, baby.
For smoother lines, I use monoline brush.
My love is all about. And you don't have to thank me every time I bring you things.
Okay, inking done and it's look cool. It's day 2, let's move on to the coloring. First, I'm gonna mark my inking layer as my reference. Then I can drag and drop my colors on new layer.
If you were words, you'd be defined.
That's actually simple and fast.
Time travel, so you could walk by me again. Yeah.
But this is not done yet. Now I'm gonna add some shadows and some highlights.
Kind of sweet like the iced tea, Southern kind, never undermine, never put your dreams undermine. We a team, anything, heard me sing like a bunch of times.
Also, I'm adding some details and rim highlights. Now I do this for all my characters.
Combined, kinda like us, you and I. I like my water with lemon and lime, that's cause they better combined, kinda like.
So finally, my doodling on iPad is done. It's time to draw in my sketchbook. But I realized my sketchbook is totally filled with artworks and I have only A3 size paper sheets. So I decided to cut this into A4. First, I'm starting with rough sketch, then good sketch, then detailed sketch. And that's how I'm gonna sketch. Let's move on to the second step, inking. And my inking pen died. Let's buy new one and start inking. It's day 4 and I just follow my daily routine. Drinking a cup of tea and back to the third step, coloring.
I've been looking for a reason to look the other way. Been waiting here forever. Skin's all. Sleeping dogs still holding patterns tightly. Unholy rituals, nothing new.
I am working 4 hours now and I'm calling it done.
More than a
But now let's print my digital one out so we can see the real outcome. Enjoy the review. Yeah, to be honest, I feel more comfortable drawing on my iPad. Because if I do something wrong, I just use my finger to undo and redo. But if I do something wrong on paper, I hope you get my point.
Bye.
Didn't think I wanted to.